forest. We are walking. Oh, I can hear something.
Sounds like
trees. Oh. Sadness? Yes.
Sadness? Sadness, is that you?
Oh. Hi, Marianne. Did you find what you were looking for?
I was not really hoping you could tell me. Sadness? Yeah. I need you to focus. Think back to as far as you can remember. What do you see?
Is this a game?
I'm afraid not, hon. This is important. Listen. I know what Richard did. Was he the one keeping you here?
Marianne!
It's okay. I've sent him away. He's gone forever. Lily.
Lily? Lily.
That's your name.
That used to be your name. Do you remember? All that's happened. Your father. You remember him?
I remember. Mommy. Oh, she was so pretty. But so sad. Just like you.
It must be nice to remember your mommy. I never met my parents. We were in an accident when I was very little.
That makes sense. Why is he calling him Jack most of the time and not Dad?
It was really
I know what that's like. Ever since my friends. This is a lonely place, Marianne. I shouldn't be here.
Maybe you'd be better off somewhere else. Maybe I could
send me away? No, Marianne. I can't leave. Not yet.
But why? Aren't you afraid of the monster?
I am.
That monster. I'm joking.
It doesn't need me anymore. It wants you. And when it breaks you, when it puts you on, it'll finally be able to leave this place. But it will never be full. It will never stop killing.
Then let me send you away. So we can both leave. Now that you remember who you are, I can help.
No, Marianne. It's not just about me. It's you. You have to remember.
Yes, because my memories,
the fire,
are faded.
The red house.
What? Wait! No, what is the red house?
You're there, Marianne. With me. You were always with me. I'm so sorry.
Lily?
But why I don't have memories? I don't have memories because of the car accident?
gone. Just when I thought I could finally send her away. Thomas? I really hope you're still out here. Because I'm running out of options. The spark's too weak to absorb.
Of course it's like too weak.
It's missing something.
You're not gonna make it easy to me.
Clever girl. Thomas. You were here. This was your place. What the hell happened here?
July 27th. Gemini case.
So they knew about Thomas. But how much exactly? And who the hell were they?
I don't know.
Oh, hey, a eunuch. Someone's got good taste.
Good job, Thomas. What do we have here? You wonder this was a bad idea. No. Already. I'll make sure. Come on, it's almost dawn.
Who are you running from, Thomas?
The evils. What do you have down here? Of course it's out.
Can I open this? This looks like it could lift a pound or two. It's missing a handle, though.
Of course, everything is missing in this game. Okay, I will talk to you later. I need to find something. A lever, a handle, anything will help. Can I go in the house? So I cannot go there yet. Okay, that's how I go up. Found it.
There we go.
Haha. We'll take that, thank you very much. Easy.
Was this the red house?
It doesn't look. Let's go have a look. What the fuck? I have no idea. Oh, maybe I need to do this. You think you're tough? Why when you hear them sick when you smother bodies burning?
God. There were children inside.
Damn.
Was she? Was I?
I go down and the character goes right. Why do you need to be like this? Gasoline. So he burned it. Think you're so special, you'll burn just like the rest of us.
Jesus.
So in this house there were special kids and someone burned everyone.
Okay, let's see who you really are. Tight, huh? You want to give it a go? Be my guest. Nah, this one's all yours. I'd like to think I'm more of the brains of the operation. Hey, I got an idea. Why don't we... or that? Yeah, word two, I guess. Right. What do we have here? Trouble. Security service. That little shit.
Ooh.
That's no way to talk about a government agent, comrade.
Okay, we have a new bad guy.
Wake up, comrade. Socialism ain't gonna build itself.
Fuck. You don't know who you're messing with, kid.
Oh, but I do. I've spent a lot of time getting to know you, Thomas. In fact, you're kind of a pet project of mine.
Oh, yeah? What's my speedo size?
Funny guy. Oh, I love this one. You like it too, comrade?
Fuck you.
Let's play a game. It's called What Makes Thomas Tick?
His daughter.
So, the Nazis found you in Warsaw when you were...
Do not tell me you're gonna start pulling nails and teeth.
Well, they were gonna kill you. No, they saw your potential and wanted to harness it. But then, poof, the war's over. In comes the heroic Red Army, and
they locked me up for years. Fucking savages.
They do important scientific research. Find out what it is that makes you special. And what is that exactly?
Ask your mom.
So they knew Thomas was special.
You enjoy it, don't you? Hurting people like those scientists. What were you? 18? I saw the photographs. I know how to make a man hurt, but I gotta say, I was impressed.
Stick around. I'll give you a live demonstration.
And there you were. Free at last, but always on the run. And look at you. Almost made it. But you had to use this power of yours again. And on whom? On your best friend, Richard.
He had it coming.
Yes! I know, you wanted revenge, I understand. I would do anything for my child, too. It takes.
Leave my children out of this.
Children. Yes. How much pain would you endure to keep them safe? What would you sacrifice for them? Your freedom, maybe?
Let me go, you piece of shit!
That's what I thought. I'll let you go. But first, I want you to tell me all about these powers of yours.
Then earn it! Come on! Enough of this sissy shit! Hit me!
I thought you'd never ask. Get some rest, Thomas. The next time you wake up, the real pain begins.
I mean, even though they learn about his powers, how they can use them?
Up, sleepyhead. Time's running out.
What did you do?
Here. See yourself.
No! You're sick! Fuck! Let me out of here! Let me out!
They're still in there, Thomas. Will you show me now?
You're messing with the wrong guy.